Rogers, and we are behind the scenes on my directorial debut. This is the video for Give a Little. I wrote the treatment about 3 weeks ago and then started working with Alan Davila Ortiz, who is my amazing co-director on this video, and he's made space for me. Alan has made space for me in this whole process to sort of figure out what is my process as a director, and I think he's gonna be a friend for a long time.
This idea was almost entirely Maggie's. She's very conscious of like what she wanted, what the kind of image she wanted to come across with. My job is really just sort of help her achieve that, like translate her ideas into something that makes sense for production. I am so fucking excited. Can I curse?
Skateboarding to me, it's like competitive adventure, which feels so much sort of like music as well, because you're just sort of always daring each other to go a little bit further. We had four really amazing skaters from the local community, Firefly, Bridget, Michaela, and Mariah. I'm so happy that Cammy and Rachel could be in this video. We could like do sort of dance routines like we would do in college. We were like out at bars and stuff, and it just like was so special and silly to have them a part of the video. So excited for people to see the video. I've had such a special and fun day that I hope everybody loves it as much as I do.